guys for working on a video, because we can see like these are last 2 episodes of season 6, episode 3. I'm not ready to cry because of that episode and that trailer. So we get to see, first off, more of Spoon's past and kind of more about her, which was so great. Loved it. John, absolutely crazy. Nick, absolutely. I honestly can't. That the special effects for the fountain and parody was one of my favorite things out. I love that. Sitting up Bishop, killing John confronting. Like, oh my god, it's just constant. Is John dead? I'm not gonna cry because I think he's actually dead. I don't think he's coming back. I'm seriously not ready to cry. Spooner and Mick. I'm seriously not ready to cry. They're having a wedding this episode. The world's getting invaded by aliens. Sarah was saying in the trailer, this might will be our last time together. I'm sorry. What? No. I'm gonna cry. Seriously, John's dad was... I'm empowered to cry. But, Zari coming in, 2 seconds before he, goes into the earth. Nate just in the background, just kind of, after Jordan disappears, just kind of taking a step back. What is Sarah gonna think? John is one of the only people. Sarah's losing everyone that connects her to actual Earth. What the hell? I'm seriously gonna cry. Almost at 1 at night, and I'm gonna finish this show tonight. I watched basically shit on the DC, stuff tomorrow today, but I'm gonna watch this now after I get done with this because I'm not ready to cry. I don't know. John, what the fuck? Okay, off to the final episode of the season. Welcome back to DC Legends for tomorrow episode. We viewed the finale episode. That episode had me from being sad to laughing to bawling my eyes out to just oh my god, what's happening? To being this is the nice ending to now laughing where I can barely see. Let's talk about my emotions. I was definitely looking sad at the beginning of the episode with John and stuff. Then they had said he saw John in the restroom, and I said, did he though? But also, since he said he tomorrow, he could have. And it's really nice, how are you, hi? And I'm that means very high. But then Sarah took a bite and said, oh my god, so sweet. And then she goes running in. See, I know all the answers. Blah, blah, blah. And I start laughing. And then the moment with Gary and Ava, I just started crying that I took my glasses off. That's not the point. I took my glasses off. But my eyes started watering and I started crying. And Ava and Sarah's bowels, I took my glasses off and I started crying. And then Nate said, does anyone, object? I so badly wanted to punch Nate. Why would you do that? Why? At Dee's wedding, why do you do that? Because that's exactly when they came to, fight them. And them all being okay, we need, we were gonna stand by, but let's rethink that. Let's go. It's really funny. Yeah. I would have bawled my eyes out sooner, like when Gary and Angel were talking, but my mom texted me, so I had to like reply to her. So like, it gave me like 30 seconds or so of a break. I think that's why I didn't like bawl my eyes out sooner. But then they kind of win. The alien babies look like tiny octopuses. They're so cute. And then Dom kind of just like winning. Sorry, my sister came in. I was talking about the babies. Dom kind of winning was like the best thing. But it was a little underwhelming, but like that's how he got defeated. Finally. So yeah. But then kind of, you know, John just kind of being a friend of goodbye to Zari. So sweet. I don't know why the header looks so dark right now. That's weird. Anyways. Yeah. I think next season we'll definitely find out where that key comes, what that key goes to. I feel like it's something in his house. It has to be. Then Mick, I think Mick is leaving, so I think Sarah is the last OG legend. It breaks my heart. That moment, like, it got me laughing, but also so like gonna cry. And then Doug just kind of walking just in a straight line up, which, oh my god, I love that scene. And then just kind of the end of like the DC Legend kind of popping up, I'm like, that was a weird ending, but okay. And then they're coming back and they're blowing up the other way around. I lost it, and that's when I started filming. Oh my god, that's the funniest thing ever. And I don't know why. I thought they were just gonna come in and be like, don't go, like, what the, JSA did. Like, don't go to this time or whatever. No, they come in and blew up the whole ship, so, like, they can't go anywhere. So, now that I'm thinking about it, maybe Nick will be in the first couple episodes of next season. Well, I don't know, maybe they go to the future to get away from it. I don't know. I really like this. This was a great finale. So yeah, tell me what you guys think down below about the episodes of this season, this video, and I'll see you guys all. Peace out.